The Bank of Canada is a public bank. It was created by and for the people. Treason occurred in 1974 by Pierre Elliott Trudeau with the business of international settlements. This treason continues to this day. This is not an opinion, it's fact. In December of 2011, a man by the name of Rocco Galante, a tax lawyer, launched a federal court action in order to restore the Bank of Canada on behalf of the people, so that the provincial governments, municipal governments, whenever they required money, they could borrow it at interest-free, as this had occurred from 1934 to 1974. Notice that this is a legal proceeding. What is exposed is massive corruption. Here we have people working for the service corporation called Canada that are obstructing and blocking Rocco Galante from restoring the Bank of Canada on behalf of the people. As he referred to it, this is an abusive motion. Now imagine that. Your very own fellow man in this country are blocking the restoration of the Bank of Canada, which Rocco said many times, we'll take this right to the Supreme Court of Canada if we have to. Well, all of you know now the facts surrounding what is the Supreme Court of Canada. It's a corporation that was created by another corporation called Canada that is a service corporation. So imagine you have a service corporation that has stolen your public asset, our Bank of Canada, and then you're going to go back to them in their private court system, and you're going to somehow seek remedy and justice? Not a chance. And this is the result of this treasonous act. This graph truly represents, in 2005, taken from the financials that the Service Corporation Canada put out, the actual effect of what this act did. Justin Trudeau has carried on this act and every other Prime Minister since that time. We need to correct this, because we have had our public asset taken from us. Like father, like son, controlled and corrupt. In 1974, this treasonous act ensured trillions were stolen from we the people, enslaving our entire country, as around the world, to a few banking families who created, control, and operate the business of international settlements. And then we have the man Paul Hellyer, the past Minister of Defense, to come along, and he's telling people from the top of his lungs, they broke it, you can help fix it. They're the ones that did this, and we need to go back and correct this. But not so fast. What we require first is a correction in our consciousness. It's not our debt. No, Paul, we the people broke nothing. Nice try. It's called constructive fraud. Look it up. Against we the people, by design, by they. In common law courts, trial by jury can only address who they are, who trespass. We the people must bring they into the light. Then we together correct it lawfully. This is what they fear. People knowing truth and law, not legal, and the correct jurisdiction to move forward. Remember, that Bank of Canada is our public asset. It creates money interest-free for we the people, and we require it back. And once again, we are brought to the hierarchy of creation. Who do you choose to be in this world? It is very simple for all of us to collectively come together and correct what has now been shown in these three parts of knowledge. You understand what has occurred to you when you were born, the unlawful conversion. You now understand accessing our public courthouses in the correct capacity as a man or a woman, and that the jurisdiction of any matter that's occurring against we the people is based on the jurisdiction of the land, not the sea. And that's why legal doesn't apply to any man or woman. This is what's been hidden from you. It's time we come together and correct all of this wrong and harm.